Hey guys, in some of this episode, there'll be some music playing and then there'll be some silence. I thought it'd be nice to hear some of the tools, you know, clickety clacking. So enjoy.
Now that the parts are all back from powder coating, we're going to start this episode off by installing the tank hatch. Here I'm going to install the sand dome. This sand dome acts as a reservoir for the cylinder lubricator. You fill this sand dome with steam oil. From there, it trickles down into the cylinder lubricator. From there, the cylinder lubricator pumps the steam oil into the steam chest, thus into the cylinders. At this stage, I'm going to attach the saddle tank. This saddle tank will feed the hand pump that will be installed in the cab. At this stage, I'm going to put on some decals before I attach some hardware to the tank. My railroad's called the Livy B Railroad. Dockside Harbor Lumber Company is the company she works for. And Butterpig is the name of the locomotive. Here I'm installing a drain valve for the tank. The cylinder lubricator's reservoir pipe is now installed. Here you can clearly see it running through the left side catwalk. In the next episode, we're going to install the cab, as well as the windows. In the next shot, I went ahead and put the cab on the body. I wanted to make sure everything sat true and aligned up properly. Although the cab's on temporary, this is a good shot of what she's eventually going to look like. Thanks for tuning in, and always, keep steaming.